The stairs I'm sitting on are some of the most beautifully preserved stairs in the entire state of Israel. These stairs go back 2,000 years to the time of Herod, the turn of the millennium, the year zero, when Herod laid this staircase and built one of the most grandiose projects in Israel, which was a project on the scale of the Temple Mount, which was known as the Siloam Pool. These stairs and the platforms that adjoin them were used by the men and women of ancient Israel as they prepared for the holidays of Passover, Sukkot, and Shavuot, or as they used these waters as the ritual bath, as the mikveh, before going up to the Temple Mount. This is the areas where the discussions of the day were held, and as such, these are the areas where the archaeology found within these rocks will help us uncover the secrets of the second, first, and pre-temple periods in Jerusalem. Years of the time of Herod, the turn of the millennium, the year zero, when Herod laid this staircase and built one of the most grandiose projects in Israel. The stairs I'm sitting on are some of the most beautifully preserved stairs in the entire state of Israel. These stairs go back 2,000 years, were used by the men and women of ancient Israel as they prepared for the holidays of Passover, Sukkot, and Shavuot, or as they used these waters as the ritual bath, as the mikveh, before going up to the Temple Mount. This is the areas where the discussions of the day were held, and as such, Israel, which was a project on the scale of the Temple Mount, which was known as the Siloam Pool. These stairs and the platforms that adjoin them